Solve for x and y using the cross multiplication method, and the equation given to us is x upon a plus y upon b is equal to a plus b, and x upon a square plus y upon b square is equal to 2. Now let us first simplify these equations. So for equation 1, x upon a plus y upon b is equal to a plus b, we can take down the LCM of a and b, and the LCM of a and b is ab. Now you can check a goes in ab as b times, and this will become bx. Similarly, plus, and this will become ay, is equal to a plus b. Now ab, let us cross multiply ab to a plus b, it becomes bx plus ay is equal to ab into a plus b. For equation 2, let us again simplify the equation 2 as well, that is x upon a square plus y upon b square is equal to 2. Now taking the LCM of a square b square, it becomes a square b square, and a square will go into a square b square b square times, therefore it becomes b square x plus, now b square will go into a square times, therefore it will become a square y is equal to 2. Now let us cross multiply a square b square into 2, it becomes b square x plus a square y is equal to 2 a square b square. Now we got simplified equation 2 and equation 1. Now equation 1 and equation 2 we have to solve. So let us solve equation 1, that is bx plus ay minus ab into a plus b equal to 0, and second equation b square x plus a square y minus 2 a square b square. All of you know that we have taken this thing to the left hand side from the right hand side, and this thing to the left hand, and it become minus minus. Okay, now let us solve this by cross multiplication. So first we are going to write x, and then we are going to hide the coefficient of x, and let us multiply the constant term with the coefficient of y. So this becomes minus a into a square becomes minus 2 a cube b square. Now this minus this into this, minus sign will come here, bracket, and this into this becomes a into a square becomes minus a cube b into a plus b. Now similarly you're going to write minus y whole upon, now you're going to hide down the coefficients of y, and you're going to multiply the constant term with this one, that is the coefficient of x, this into this minus this into this, so therefore it becomes minus 2 a square into b 2 a square b square into b, that becomes minus 2 a square b cube minus this into this, and this becomes minus a b square into b becomes b cube into a plus b is equal to, let us hide the constant terms, this into this, now minus this into this, 1 upon a square into b minus b square into a. Now let us further solve it. Now let us solve this one. Now this minus into minus becomes plus, and this thing will be written as same, minus 2 a cube b square plus a plus, because minus into minus becomes plus a cube b into a plus b minus y. This is this will be written as it is, and this minus minus becomes plus, so it will become plus a b cube a plus b, and this will be written as it is. Now moving to the next step, we can simply using distributive law, and we can multiply these two, so it becomes minus 2 a square a cube b square plus, this will become a raised to the power 4 b, and this into this becomes a cube b square. Now you can see these two are like terms, and this can be added further, so it becomes x upon a raised to the power 4 b, and these two will get added up, and this will become minus a cube b square. Similarly in this also you can use the distributive law here, that is a into b cube into a, that is a square b cube, this into this becomes a b raised to the power 4. Now here you can see these two are like terms, and this will be written as a b raised to the power 4, and these two can be simplified and written as minus a square b cube. This we are going to write as it is. Now on equating, equate this one with this one. So when we equate, this becomes x upon a raised to the power 4 b minus a cube b square is equal to 1 upon a square b minus b square a. Let us take something common. What is coming common here is a cube b. So we are going to take a cube b common. There a will be left here minus b will be left here. So it will become a minus b. That is a cube into b bracket a minus b. is equal to 1 upon AB is coming common here, so we'll take AB as common, and again now this from here when taking AB as common, A will be remaining and from here B will be remaining. Now this also becomes A minus B. A minus B and A minus B will cancel out. Now let us cross multiply these two. X is equal to cross multiplying A cube B into 1 is A cube B upon AB. B, B is getting cancelled out and A raised to the power 3 upon A will be written as A raised to the power 2. So the value of X is A raised to the power 2. Similarly, we are going to equate these two equations. Now let us equate this one with this one. Minus y is upon a into b raised to the power 4 minus a square b cube is equal to 1 upon a square b minus b square a. Now from here we are going to take minus a b cube common, because a b cube is coming common and we are taking minus a b cube common, so that it becomes a minus b, and from here also when we will take a b common, it will also become a minus b. That's why we are taking minus common. So minus a b cube common, so the a will become there, from here the b will become of minus and the a will become of plus. So we are writing a minus b, because b will become negative and a will become positive, because minus sign we have taken out as common. Okay, so this has become a minus b and this becomes 1 upon ab as common, then it becomes a minus b. A minus b, a minus will cancel out. Now cross multiply y is equal to a into b cube upon ab. Now a is going to cancelled out, b cube upon b will be b square, so the value of y is b square. Thank you.